you know, I post a few videos of my combos on MKX. Seeing as how the YouTube share feature is no longer available through the Xbox One console. Here I am playing as Shinnok. As you can see, I've improved greatly. Now dare anybody to challenge me. Okay, this next one I'm gonna show is gonna be me using Shinnok against some guy who was using Liu Kang online. As you can see, it's pretty much the similar to that fight. But I mean, well, no, actually, you know what? One round I think ended in a tie. It was pretty intense. Even though, if you look at the replay here, I should have got the win instead of it being a tie. Clearly hit him first, but I'll let you guys be the judge. Why is this loading taking so long? You know what? I think it's because I just recently reinstalled the games. So, yeah. Let's see here. Here we go. He was trying to go in with Liu Kang. I can't have that. See, I shouldn't have gotten that corner. And then that's what gave him these corner combos. I accidentally got in that corner. Look at this. But I managed to get out of it. Now you tell me who won hit right here. Look. I could have sworn I hit him first, but hey, they called it a tie round, so it is what it is. Like that, nice. But he dropped that combo. Probably would have had something, but nope. Blocked him. Damn. I can't believe I dropped that combo. Oh well. He uses X-ray. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Finish him too because hey, I ain't like that tie round. All right, people, comment, rate, and subscribe. I'm out.